we had to build a spaghetti and marshmallow tower as tall as we could.
We were challenged with building it as tall as possible.
So naturally, we first decided to start with triangles, thinking that they would be stronger than rectangles, but we quickly encountered a problem.
Our tower kept leaning and trying to fall over, so we had to use reinforcements.